When we at Nissan saw Lexus do a test like this to show how well their car is put together, we were very impressed.
Hey, they're doing that ball bearing thing.
So we decided to try it on the new $13,000 Nissan Altima. You can imagine how pleased we were when our car's tolerances tested as accurately as theirs.
Not bad.
The new Nissan Altima. It's time to expect more from a car.